Mr. LeBlanc, what is the purpose for Chemical Bank establishing a new branch office here in Taipei?
The Chemical Bank has been an important conduit for trade between the Republic of China and the United States for many years. And now we see the opportunity to participate not only in short-term finance, but also in project finance and some of your infrastructure loans.
And what sort of the services that you can provide for our local private enterprises?
Well, not only will we be participating in some of the 10 projects that are so important to your economy, but the usual short-term financing, such as letter of credit, acceptance financing, and other short-term obligations.
You mentioned about the projects. What are the projects, I mean, financing projects that you've been involved with our government?
Well, of course, we are involved in China Steel Corporation, where we have a proposed financing there underway. We have also been involved in China Petroleum. And in addition, we are being involved in some of your other large projects